Sometimes it just feels like the light inside of me goes out. Everything turns dark. I was diagnosed with depression around third or fourth grade. My mom could tell something was off with me. So she decided to take me to a child psychologist who then diagnosed me with clinical depression. From that point, I kept going to psychologists because they can't prescribe you medication until you get older. So I went there up until freshman year of high school when they prescribed me antidepressants. And from that point, I've pretty much been steadily taking those, you know, from 15 to 24 years old. If I don't take my medication, I am the worst. I am so angry and just annoyed by the smallest things.
I was diagnosed with seasonal depression about 4 years ago. So from about late fall through winter and early spring is when it gets really bad. I would not get out of bed to go to class. I did not see my friends, and I would not hang out with my own family. And it got to the point where it was so bad that I failed a whole year of college, and it really set me back. It makes you feel like you're worthless. Like, why is this happening to me? Why can't I just be normal like other people? Why can't I function like everyone else does, or seemingly does? And it just really pulls you in into this dark place, and you cannot get out.
My depression feels like an overwhelming sense of sadness, anxiety. It comes out in forms, a lot of times for me, anger. I'll lash out at anyone and anything for no reason at all. It's hard to motivate yourself to do things, to get out of bed in the morning, to even talk to people at all.
When I'm having a bad day, or when I feel my bad mood starting to come on, I look to nature to help me out. I will go outdoors, take a walk on a beach, walk through the woods, and the fresh air really helps me to clear my mind and calm me down. It's always darkest before the dawn. You are not alone, and you can get help. There is hope.